Back to the wall that's straight there. You have
incredibly realistic. You don't realise how realistic until you're in there with the sound on and the wind blowing at you. And when you look down, I felt my heart start pounding because I really felt like I was that high up. I think what would help me get over my fear of heights is trying that kind of thing, but more gradual steps. So starting with something that's quite easy to manage and then building up. I think this is kind of diving in at the deep end.